Okay, I just received this Yamaha C-2a for repair. Okay, let me turn on the power. I will hook up the scope. This is right channel, this is left channel. Right channel and left channel. Okay, the scope show pretty even. Oh, it's amazing. Turn it again. There's some problem there. It's go back again. For some reason, the inside is not stable. So I need to open it and check. But sometimes okay though. Okay, after unscrew all this screw, and we can take the cover out. And this is the inside of the C2A. How this thing lay out. This part is all power supply, and this is the tone control. This part. It's equalizer, the 4 amp here. So first thing we want to check is the power supply. This is a plus voltage here, minus here. So we need to check the power supply first. So this is what I found from the measurement. Second is thing we want to do is check the output. This is a ground here, and output is right here. The pin is hard to see. If we just move a little bit here, you can see this pin right here. This is for the right channel output, and this is for the left channel output. So we can use a meter to check the voltage in here. From the spec, this had to be close to 0 volt. So this is what I found out from the measurement. Thank you. from the scope we know the right channel is okay, but the left channel is a problem there. So the best thing is have to compare the voltage on all these transistors to the schematic. If the working voltage is wrong, then the circuit won't work, especially when we have the output, you know, the voltage so high, which is the relay will jump. So we need to find out the transistor, which one the working voltage is wrong. So this is what I found out. After I replace this transistor, that's 21 and 19, and I got the powers on, and I put in the scope, and I find the waveform is very close. If you compare the two waveforms, left channel, right channel, they are very close. Maybe left channel a little bit more output, just a little bit. So I think it's working now.